where they lived in St. Brelard's, right on the coast, overlooking the beach. The Germans had a major hotel which they took over, which was used as a recreation centre, and this was only 100 yards away from their home. In front of their garden, on the beach side, the Germans built a massive anti-tank wall, an anti-invasion wall. So the Germans were really literally on their doorstep. In addition to that, the Germans fortified the entire bay where they lived. So you had pillboxes, trenches, bunkers. And in addition, and again only a few meters away from their home, the Germans took over part of the local church as a burial ground for Germans who died here. So every day they would come into contact one way or another with Germans. The amazing thing is that although the Germans were aware of the fact that somebody was producing propaganda, it was only by accident at the very end of the war, in the last year of the war, that they were caught and sentenced to death.
Thank you. Thank you. people were entrained by avalanches, fell into crevices, in lots of such accidents. How does it make you feel, thinking about them? Very sad. It makes me want to cry. A friend of mine died before my eyes here. Some sleeping in the same tent as him were caught too. When I think about it, I never want to return to this place and do my job. But I have to. But it hurts thinking about it.
Thank you. Thank you. On ancient squeaky floors, there are